ayakta duran Turkish Channel izleyicilerine söylemek istediğim şey var mı?
Ben destek için çok teşekkür ederim. Zaten bir sporcuyum. Tabii kendi işini çok seviyorum, yapıyorum ama destek siz, yani bu basketbol hiç zevkli olmaz. Onun için Türklere çok teşekkür ediyorum ve hala devam ediyorum.
Seni çok seviyoruz. Gerçekten tebrik ediyoruz. Bizimle beraber olduğun için, bize bu interview verdiğin için çok teşekkürler. Bir daha sana hep bol şanslar diliyorum. Çok teşekkürler.
So right. Okay. What about winners position? Peaks and to win 2-time championship. How's that feeling being 2-time?
How it feels to be 2-time championship? It feels amazing. It's very special, obviously. Especially having two different kind of seasons. Last year was kind of, I would say, easier, even though it wasn't easy. This year with lots of ups and downs and a lot of injuries, a lot of changes, you know. Lost a lot of more games than last year, but you know what, end of the day we won the championship. We find a way, and it shows the character of our team, it shows the personality, and it shows how we have a lot of winners in this team. So I'm very thankful, you know, very thankful, very blessed to be in this situation, and you know, I'm going to enjoy it.
Does any point in this season you are worried about, okay, maybe Warrior couldn't be a champion this season?
Never been them in our minds at all, you know. Especially we kept the same, you know, we're almost same team, and we believe in ourselves, we've done it. This team has been champions twice already in 4 years, so we just knew that if we were doing, we could have done things right, like we did this year, we were to get out of the championship, that's what happened.
In this series, you didn't have that so many minutes on the court, mainly on the last game you could get in the court, so is that okay? Finally, are getting or still
not? You know, there are so many people that would like to be in this situation, to be part of this team and to experience what I've experienced. So I'm so thankful and blessed. Obviously, this is a sport. You know, things change, things happen. You know, unexpected things happen. But you know, you have to be a good teammate. It's a team effort. It's a team sport. And like I say, I'm blessed to experience this and learn a lot of things from the guys that I might call my teammates or coaching staff or the organization. So I'm very blessed, very thankful for this opportunity. And life goes on.
Zaza, we're going to have Georgia Clay. We have China Clay. We're going to have Georgia Clay.
I'm just taking to Georgia first. And then, I'm sure a lot of videos will be out there. So just compare which one is better.
Zaza, congratulations. How does it feel to win a back-to-back championship on their floor and with a sweep?
Right, it's amazing. Yeah, you know, different kind of experience where winning, you know, finishing it and winning on the road. You know, this, you know, locker room, obviously, it's new for me, so to celebrate in Auckland's locker room. And I'm sure the flight back in Auckland, you know, there'll be something new as well that I haven't experienced. And I can't wait to greet the Dub Nation, you know, in the airport. And most importantly, I have my friends and family here. You know, I'm going to enjoy it. And of course, my brothers, my teammates, and all coaching staff are here. So, you know, you can't take it for granted, honestly. It's never enough. You know, it's one time, two times sounds better, you know, and hopefully it's going to be even more.
So, yeah, after you achieve a dream, there's always a new one. What's your new dream and your long-term goal?
Well, you know, again, just enjoy the moment. Enjoy the situation. Enjoy the summer. Enjoy the status, obviously, 2 times world champ. So, because, you know, understanding the basketball is temporary, you know, I wish I could play all my life, but at some point you're going to start, but you're going to remember these seconds and minutes and, you know, this moment. So, I'm very, truly thankful.
You accomplished the ultimate goal for a basketball player after overcoming so many difficulties. What's your message to the kids who have a big dream but have to overcome
it? But, you know, when it comes to the basketball, understanding this is not individual sport. We have been succeeding because it's a unit. So we're helping each other. You know, take one guy out, it's not the same. So we all reach each other. And when they're playing 48 minutes or you're playing 1 second, or nothing like that. This success is built on small things. And obviously, we're all trying to get better individually as a team. So we're working on top of the intro. So you're trying to understand besides you, we're coaching our other teammates. So, make sure you appreciate whatever presence your teammates bring and the help you get from them, and you know, work hard only not to make yourself happy, but to win. This is what's gonna be remembered the rest of your life. Nobody's gonna remember points you scored or how many points you gained. That's a guy. Nobody's gonna remember the race you had.
Enjoying the celebration already.
Thank you. Oh yeah, it's great. It's amazing. Obviously, you've been dreaming about this moment, these champagnes, and the feeling you have, you know, the burn and the excitement, and sharing with your family is priceless.
Thank you. All right, thank you.